Luke said he felt
a different vibe even from the bench. Normally there's a camaraderie there, but he said he saw, felt some guys were pouting.
Pouting?
Yeah.
I mean, possibly. I mean, look, guys are frustrated. There's some injuries right now. There's different rotations, so guys are frustrated, obviously. You know, you'd be lying to say that there's guys that are not frustrated on this team, you know. And everyone knows what's going on with the salary cap situation next season and all that. You know, that's just they're distractions that we can't let affect us. That's part of this league, and they're the business decisions that front officers and coaches make. So if that's distracting guys, it's going to be like that your whole career. That's just the nature of this league.
Do you talk to guys about that?
Oh, we make light of it. You know, we have a laugh about it, but you just can't let it affect you. But it's hard to tell young guys. 18, 19, 20, that comes from a great college environment, which is usually great cultures that are built on team first. And you come into a situation like this sometimes where kind of guys don't know if they're coming or going. So, you know, that's just the way it is in professional sports. And you have to just come in and do your job the best of your ability. And like I said tonight, I think collectively as a group, not just one guy, we just didn't have that energy and focus.
Thank you.